Ladies and gents, welcome back. Today's Monday, officially heat wave in London, in England. It's 31 degrees as we speak. Let me show you on my second phone. Let me go in here and show you in case you thought I'm filming it another day. I'm in London Bridge, 31 degrees. I'm melting and we are going to film the rush hour today. People leaving their jobs. It's 5 o'clock as we speak, 5 o'clock 10 minutes, so perfect time to be here in London Bridge.
I'll say beach day tomorrow.
This is perfect, the umbrella, I love it. This is the best. This is the best angle here. Let me see this angle here.
You are dead. Do you know what?
Let's just say that doesn't coincide with her
We are lucky it's a little bit cloudy now. At 5 o'clock it was sunny, blue sky the whole day. I know the footage would have looked amazing, but I would be probably fainted. I would probably lie down on the floor from the heat if I was out filming, since I slept only 4 hours today. So this is the earliest I was able to come out and start filming.
Well, because apparently, like...
Yeah,
yet.
And look what's here. Let me take a picture of that. Hungarian lady.
Yes. What about the website that we bought?
Basically, if you're gonna use that.
Started. Today's all about people watching during the heat wave. Look at that, guys. The cyclists came out.
5 degrees, man. Everyone's fucked.
That fucks up that 70% of
the bullshit. All fucked up.
So, ladies and gents, thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna cut this video off here because I have a feeling my phone is gonna die from heat, for real. And when that happened last in Dubai, I lost all the whole footage, everything. So it's not nice to be here. I've got a hat on. My brain cells are proper steaming. I got sun from the side of my face. I'm thirsty. Sorry for complaining. I don't mean to complain. I mean to explain why this video is gonna be short, and I'm gonna start a new one, and hopefully you will like it. It's a different thing compared to my other videos, but it's good to people watch sometimes, and it doesn't get any better than on London Bridge. Anyway, please subscribe, press the like button. See you later. Bye.